EA Sports. It's in the game.
Hello and welcome to the greatest show on earth, the 2002 FIFA World Cup, as we get set to watch these two teams do battle in this group stage game between
England and Sweden.
Savour every word from Andy Gray.
Cheers, John. Well, I'm like a kid on Christmas morning. The FIFA World Cup finals is the pinnacle for players, managers, fans, and of course, commentators as well.
Well, that's a foul, and he only has himself to blame for it. The supporters were screaming for a red card, and they got their wish. Sadly, we may have an injury here, though.
Well, no hug.
And the injured player will take no further part in this game, as his replacement steps up.
Ibrahimovic.
Free kick. Will the ref reach for his pocket? No doubt at all, a red card shown, and what looks like an injured player on the ground there.
He looks injured to me.
And the injured player has gone off and been replaced by a substitute.
Well, I've got to get the wall sorted out here.
Oh, what a goal. Top corner, top class. Another chance to take a look at that. That's opened up the scoring, 1-0. Heskey.
Well, England might be the birthplace of football, but they have only won the FIFA World Cup once, when they hosted the tournament in 1966.
Good, clean header. Loose ball, picked up at the back. He looks very comfortable with that ball. He's taking it everywhere with him. They have the ball in the middle of the pitch. It's looking good for them.
Larsson.
Henrik Larsson scored an incredible 53 goals for Celtic in the 2000-2001.
Off the goalkeeper. That's a good header. And that's offside, says the referee. Pesky. That wasn't a good tackle. He could get a card as well. Well, he knows now you can't go in from behind like that. Yellow card shown by the man in charge.
Well, there's no doubt in my mind that was a deserved booking, John.
Knocks the ball away with the sliding tackle. Nice ball. Anderson.
The Swedes have a fine football tradition and hosted the FIFA World Cup finals way back in 1958.
Anderson. He's really taking the game to the other team with his dribbling. A pause here then for a throw-in. Beckham. Svensson. Quite a clash there. Free kick given by the referee. No shortage of players in attacking positions. No doubt about it, that's a free kick. Is the ref going to book him too? And not surprisingly, the referee does take out the yellow card for the challenge.
Well, they've taken a few chances here with the amount of cards, John. The ball has to be 10 yards from the ball.
Perfect long ball. A great dive and save by the keeper. Good stop.
Well, this keeper's doing the work of more than one man now, John.
The referee signals the end of the... Dave Red... Plays it through. Anderson. He's still got hold of this ball. They really went in together there. Larsson. No risks taken there. Possession taken in midfield. Ball back. What was he thinking? Not a good tackle at all, and he could be booked. That's a red, and he's off the pitch for a bad challenge.
The referee's enjoying himself here, John. Standing in the wall is a nasty job, but someone's got to do it.
They've wasted that, making it too easy for the goalkeeper. And clears the ball away. They really need to look after the ball now. That's a foul. I wouldn't be surprised to see the ref brandish a card here. And that's his final action of the game. The red card shown with the yellow being shown earlier.
position.
Keeper blocks it.
Well, not bad. Not bad for his first effort. But he must have more in his locker.
This keeper is having a fine game and giving his team a real chance to get something out of this still.
They should do better than that from a corner. Owen. And picked up at the back. Oh, that's a good ball. All back. All back.
Goal! The keeper caught on vacation. No chance of getting to the ball. The goalkeeper was nowhere near that shot. They've just doubled their lead with that. It's 2-0 now.
Heskey. Picked up at the back. Alexanderson.
Oh, he saw the dollar signs there, but didn't follow through with a good enough shot.
And cleared up the pitch. Got to the ball well with his head there. All back.
And that's a very good save. The keeper did well to keep out such a powerful shot.
Good hands. Didn't he take that well?
The keeper trying to maintain a little pride. Heskey. And the defender picking up the ball at the back. Yes, good ball.
No problem there. There was no way that was getting past him. Well, what can you say? The keeper puts the ball in the back of his own net, and I can only think he's been hypnotised down there.
An own goal can really crush a man.
Yes, indeed, Andy. It happens to even the best players, but that will mean little to him now. Come on, he was never going to get beaten from there.
Is he brave or is he stupid? I'll let you decide that one. But he was never going to score from there.
Possession gained by the other team.
Alexanderson.
He looks up.
That's a foul. And to add insult to injury, oh dear, the red card means they've won the game here. The rules, of course, mean that they forfeit the match because they can't field enough players to continue. What a way to win it.
Oh, what a shame this game's had to end like this. And in the FIFA World Cup as well. No one likes to see forfeits at this level. They're actually very rare.
Great to watch this game with you, Andy. Thanks.